A 3-year-old girl has died while traveling on a bus of migrants headed to Chicago. It was announced that the bus took off from Texas, where Republican Governor Greg Abbott has been busing migrants to other states. The Illinois Department of Public Health says that the little girl was confirmed dead at a hospital. An official believes she was traveling with her mother and father, and her death is now under investigation.